On Friday, July 8th, it was the start of the SGS Shootout at Rolph Park. The SGS Magic taking on the Lightning from Ida, Michigan. And this one would be all Magic through the first 5.5 innings of play. They would lead 5-0, including a two-run homer from Evan Kackenmeister. But the Lightning in the bottom half of the sixth, their bats come alive, and this one would end in a 5-5 tie in 6 innings.